हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज़ मी निशा यदवंशी फ्रॉम राबल पब्लिक स्कूल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन। सो फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज़ न्यूट्रिशन। ऑल ऑर्गेनिज्म इन द वर्ल्ड नीड एनर्जी टू परफॉर्म डिफरेंट फंक्शंस सच एज प्रोक्योरमेंट और सिंथेसिस ऑफ फूड एंड यूज ऑफ दिस फूड फॉर ग्रोथ, रिपेयर एंड मेंटेनेंस ऑफ द बॉडी। The process of obtaining food and its utilization by the body is known as nutrition. Green plants, algae, and few type of bacteria can synthesize their own food. This mode of nutrition is known as autotrophic nutrition. All animals and non-green plants need to obtain their food directly or indirectly from green plants. This mode of nutrition is known as heterotrophic
nutrition. A heterotroph, hetero means different, trophs means nutrition, is an organism which obtain its nutrition from different sources such as plant or animals. The method of obtaining nutrition varies with each animal based on the food it eat. An animal can be classified as herbivores, carnivores, or an omnivores. A herbivore only eats green plant, a carnivore feed on other animals, and an omnivore eats plants as well as animals. Now, types of heterotrophic nutrition: holozoic nutrition, parasitic nutrition, saprophytic nutrition. We will discuss one by one. First is holozoic nutrition. The word holozoic, holo means whole, zoics means animals, literally means animals which eat their food whole. In holozoic nutrition, an animal consume solid or liquid food which is broken down or digested by the into simpler substance. These useful substances are absorbed by the body while the undigested and harmful substances are thrown out. All herbivores, carnivores and omnivores belong to the class of holozoic animals. Now next is parasitic nutrition. In parasitic nutrition, an organism known as parasite associates itself with another animal known as host to obtain nutrition. The host is harmed on this process while the parasite benefits. When a parasite is present inside the body of host is known as an endoparasite. Hookworm and tapeworm are endoparasite. Endo means inside, which resides in the intestine of an animal such as human, cow and pigs. They obtain nutrition from the digested food in the intestine. Parasites such as ticks, mites and leech attach themselves to the outside of the host body. They suck and feed on the blood of host. Such organisms are known as ectoparasite, outside.
Now saprophytic nutrition. The mode of nutrition in which an organism obtain food from non-living organic matter is known as saprophytic nutrition. The non-living organic matter include dead and decaying plant and animals. A saprotrophs grow on the surface of organic matter. It digests the organic matter outside its own body and then absorb the digested material. Saprotrophs are responsible for decomposition and decay of organic matter. Bacteria causing decomposition of dead animal and plants, the mold growing on bread are some examples of saprotrophs. Apart from the type of nutrition mentioned, some organisms from a symbiotic association with other animals or plants, such association benefit both the organism involved. For example, various bacteria are found in the intestine of human which aid in the digestion of food. In turn, they obtain their nutrition from the digested food. Birds such as cattle, arets are commonly observed taking a ride on the back of buffalo and cows. They pick up and eat the insect from the bodies of the animal. The cattle benefits as their bodies become. I hope you liked the video. Thank you. Have a nice day.